comment, ma'am?
Excellencies, ambassadors, the delegation, my colleagues, it's my genuine pleasure and my honor to be finished to greet you at the Latvian Parliament.
Thank you very much. It's really a privilege to be here today for this meeting with the French group. We really appreciate our very, very close relations. And I think less than a month ago, you visited Israel and also you had very nice meetings and our impression that we really have friends in your country.